Or he's going up like us.
It's a picture like a map.
He's going up like us, huh? So now he's open, right?
Yes.
Because he had eight.
Oh my god.
And he hit us with eight, right?
Did he just do a T-Rex walk?
Yeah, that was weird. Okay, so he's open, right?
Yes.
So we're going to do... oops. Okay, so we're going to go 149, and then so he's 238. So that 356, so that tells him right there, okay? 34, 12.
Pachytranslophus.
Okay, now open up on him, okay?
But wait, I want to switch to Galilong.
Okay, now open up on him.
I'm just shack.
He's cool. See ya.
Bam.
He's cool. Look at his eyes.
They're like green.
Creepy. See? We can't lose.
We cannot beat the pod. Oh, that legendary god.
I'd be mad if I was him. I'd be like, dude.
Yes!
What?
Oh my god, I just got like 760 feet food.
Nice.
Pokemon! Oh.
Look at his nose. His dad knows. It was like all deflated.
Okay. Next I'll do Twin Titan, Velociraptor, and Mopos. Stop the fox. What? I had to.
You don't have to do anything, man. What if he does all blue?
You only did one blue. Bam! Kuwait! Conotosaurus. No, I have no idea what I'm doing. Help me. Oh, yeah. Got it. Iterator! One, we're dead.
No.
I don't know. Is it?
No.
What? There he is.
So look, you are basically that. So he's at two.
Two.
No, you don't need to worry about the second number. Just the first one. Okay, so now he's open, right? Because he hit us with two.
Look at his arms.
Nolan, what was he at? He's at two. He hit us with two. So he's open. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to do one, two, three. Four. Oh, great. Actually, I should have done that.
Why?
Just because. No, it's just too many. I should have waited until we were, like, at eight, you know? Because now...
Oh, my God. Did you see that?
What?
Like, the pterosaur was, like, in that Eurator's mouth.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, like, it just flew out of his mouth or something.
So, he's at three? Mm-hmm. He hit us with one, so he's probably blocking two, okay? But regardless, we're gonna do one, two, three, four. Hit one, see what happens. See? Yeah, he blocked two.
We could have just opened up.
No. Then the island, because then we're open, and then he's gonna kill us.
No?
Okay, so now.
Oh, yeah, because Gigantosaurus.
Dang it, I missed it. I missed if we were open, if he was open or not.
I'm just taking those.
Okay.
winning. Apparently, it's very easy. You have the same. Oh my god. Just open it.
No, I only have four, no?
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
So I can do them. Boom!
You did? Oh.
I got greedy.
See?
Oh, nice. You're better at that.
Oh, it's my jungle sword. That's pretty good.
It's good, Nolan.
It's okay.
Good job, Jim. Pretty good, that.
Good job. Almost hit that. Then I do Allosaurus. Then that turned. And then him. There he is, a Crinotosaurus. He dino swapped! Okay, well, I'm almost dead. That was... No,
and then him with two. Nice. So he's at five, and he's good. So guess what? He's open. Okay? So now watch. Okay, watch, baby. So we're only at 35, which sucks. It's gonna take us a long time to get up to 115 or 155. Oh, now we're there, okay?
Look, he's dead.
Okay, no, no, we have to pay that. So you always start at four when you open up. You always start at four again. So he's at eight. I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Oh, jeez. It's alright.
Eight.
It's alright. So how many is he blocking? If he's at six, and he hit us with five.
One.
Good job. So, okay.
So we're gonna
have eight right now. So watch, pay attention. Wait, pay attention. Watch it, yeah. So we're gonna go 58. Yep, and that's the block for the one. And then we're gonna do one more. And then we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna do two here.
Yep.
Ooh, it's I should've. Oh, shoot. I should have won. Oh, no, I think we're good. So he hits with four.
That's nice. Perfect.
Okay, now open up on him, okay? Nice.
Say goodbye, friend! Oh!
That one.
What if I played the game in Beaver? He would kill me, like, instantly.
If you could what?
The game in Beaver, that guy that's always funny.
Oh, yeah, that'd be awesome. That looks like he's got boob. He's got, like, weird chest. Oh, that was a big mistake, my friend.
Why?
Because he opened up on me. You don't want to do that. You gotta get greedy. And now, look at it, you gotta go. Got it. Damn, come on. One. Okay, we're good on there.
Just one.
Don't get greedy on people. Show them your hand and see what they got.
Last whistle.
Four. And you didn't do anything. Okay, so you could be blocking, you could be upping, we don't care, right? None of our business. We can go 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, then we're gonna go 1, 2, 4. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
He's dead.
Nope.
Oh.
Cause we're down.
Oh.
What are you gonna do? You gonna open up on us again? That was a mistake the last time when you did that. We can go 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. We're here.
You teacher, you 1, 2, 3, 4.
Maybe we'll catch on and see what we're doing. Oh, you can open up on me now? Oh, almost.
Damn!
It's alright.
Sorry, buddy.
It's alright.
You're dead.
Okay, so now he's blocking one.
Titan Titan.
Okay. He's blocking.
Two.
No, so watch. We're gonna do. Yeah, we're gonna do 1, 2. But then we're gonna block a bunch, okay? Because if he's at 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, we'll win. Why did you do that? You don't need to block 6, he only has 4. We needed those 2 charges to go up.
Oh.
Baby, I hate when you do that. I hate when you go like this so fast. It's like, you need to just chill. Okay, 4 again. Please don't do that again, okay? He might beat us right here, babe. Yep. So Nolan, every time that they open up on you, you start with 4. Okay. My phone is no. And you always want to be going up, right? Because then you've got a lot to deal with, and you can, like, cover all your bases, you know? If you have 8, right?
Mm-hmm.
Always, then you can disperse it really nicely. And you can always win no matter what they do.
No matter what they do. But
the trick is, like, really, like, hanging in the balances and just kind of, like, waiting for them to make them move. And you can only up 4 at a time. You can only charge it up 4.
Mom.
Why do you keep on doing all my red?
Because red's not cool.
Nolan, you're going down to like the really weak ones though. And it's like impossible to win with these guys. Well, at least they're matching us up with weak ones.
Yeah.
you not do all red again? I don't like when you do all of anything. Why don't you do these guys, or why don't you upgrade these guys? Hmm? No, I'm gonna put that on the couch. You're playing the tournament, right? You're not doing battles, right?
No, I'm playing the random prize.
Don't do that. Because at least we should be going up in the rank, Nolan. Okay? From now on, please. So don't play this one anymore. Don't play this one, please. Okay? Do this one. Wait, by number one?
Hmm?
Okay, so these guys, Nolan. Yep. Okay. And then you can do Demeter Dom. Yep. Yep.
Actually, I don't...
Nolan, please. Please.
I don't want to play this.
Oh, okay.
Goodbye, everybody.
Did you pay for whatchamacallit? For food? Did you up it?
Not yet, but I don't
know. Well, you need to. We need to have some food brewing, right?
Oh, my
silly
gosh.
Old bear. What are you doing? Oh, you're gonna go there.
I'm gonna go to the pool.
Oh, you're good. You're paid up.
Oh.
You're good. Oh, how many we have? Jeez. We have a lot of water ones, huh? Cool. Oh. No, this is like what happened to us. Remember? When we went to go do it?
Yeah.
Gosh. His face is just blurry.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I think that's hat though. What else can you do?
Wow. His little face is blurry.
I want to be a bus driver.
Hey,
you're the one who said he was going to school music.
That's all right, kid.
Okay. Oh my gosh.